quick little video about Cardi B sleeping with the enemy. She met Offset, she fell in love. So when it was recently shared that they are splitting, I was like, okay, they'll be back together soon, whatever. However, then during that time, it was also released that she's pregnant. So I thought, well, they having sex and that's her husband. They're going to get back together. She had the baby. He was there in the room with them during that process. So I'm like, okay, like the family is still on speaking terms, whatever. The Christian advice I'll say, you know, love your husband, love your wife. But this is not a Christ-centered relationship. Not from what we see on the outside. So we're not going to talk about Christ in this because he ain't in it. So I have seen Cardi B on live crying, voice shaking. Like that last time she had that, I was like, ooh. But then I didn't feel too bad for her because you chose this man. Cardi B was on top doing her thing. He cheated. You stayed. If a man keep cheating on you and you keep crying and staying, he gonna keep cheating. You gonna keep staying. That's what we saw. That's what he did. That's what it was. Okay? But in my head, looking on the outside, looking in, I'm like, girl, you Cardi B. Eventually, she got pregnant. He's still cheating. And something came over her. She said, you know what? I'm done. She met her another dude while they were expecting a child. And she slept with him. He shouldn't be cheating. Nor should he. And just because someone does something to you, don't mean you should do it back. I would not do that. Okay? I wouldn't. But if my homegirl was like, well, I would say, girl, just wait until you have an official divorce. Even though he's been cheating on you, playing in your face, disrespecting you, just get the divorce. Then entertain other men. But she didn't. There comes a point in time where you have to look around you and just say, why am I allowing this? Why do I continue to go back? And he made a post. He said, you are my baby mama. I won. And Cardi B had mentioned that he's now showing her pictures of women who was in his inbox wanting to hurt her. And even though you're hurting and the marriage is ending, there's still a sense of, or it should be, a sense of respect there. But the thing for him is he failed to understand, like, you've been cheating this whole time, playing in her face this whole time, embarrassing her. So if she cheats and decides to go elsewhere, you mad to this point where you want to act a fool and crash out? For what? She's doing to you what you did to her. Stand up. Deal with it. I wouldn't be surprised if she went back to another dude who was a ghetto. When a dude just lose control like that, he has no discipline, and you want to threaten to sleep with my ops, that's corny. That's childish. It's not even sexy. I will look at you like a joke. So his actions, I'm sure now, has just, over time, you see folks for who they really are. No, at first you was cute, you had your little swag, you was in this group, you know what I'm saying, you was popping. And then, you know, I love you, I'm in love with you, I have kids with you. But you cheating, you getting drunk all the time, not coming home. But then also with Cardi or any woman, you have to be careful about, you know, exposing your sex life. If he's doing things to you, that's y'all business. Cardi B was like a sex simp. She always talking about what they doing and stuff. Girl, you are Cardi B. And women, they are bopping your music, but they want to see what you working with, what you feeling, what you enjoying at home. I'm looking at him like, this is why I move super careful with dudes. This is why I'm very selective. This is why I don't go certain places. I don't do certain things. I don't give my real name like that out sometimes. Like, if you really look at it, it looks like he recognized that he was linked up with the chick that was on her way up. And again, he love bombed her. He was able to identify her vulnerabilities. He was able to pretend, love bomb, cheat, lie, steal, all that. And now he wanted to take the things that he gave her back and embarrass her. You can love somebody today and hate them 2 years from now. How do you know when someone is just genuinely, just legit, like a good person? Well, how you know is you get to know them. You don't rush things. Now she done found her a new guy who she think is cute. And, you know, she feeling him. Now she's like, you know what? I don't need this. Like, now she see something like, hold on. I'll be just fine. Hopefully you've been putting your money aside. You know, doing things you need to do to make sure he don't take all your money. You done moved out, I was hearing. Got those kids. But enjoy your newborn baby. Work on some new music. Find love again. But find love again first, like with you. Find who you are. Ask yourself, why did you stay so long with a dude that consistently disrespected you? Because you don't want your kids to see that and think that's okay. Well, my mama stayed, so I'm trying. But yeah, Cardi B out here being a hoe. And people like, so what? I get it. Because we get it. Like, you have a dude that's just dogging you out, lying in your face, embarrassing you, and the audacity to want to just talk junk and be mad because she done pulled your car. See, he wasn't expecting that. He thought she was just going to be quiet, deal with it, cry, 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 come back, come back, come back. That's why you got to be careful about who you marry, who you have kids with. Child. Bye. Love you.